Yeah, that's perfect. Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt. Why, thank you. Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt. Meanwhile, these dead presidents keep coming. I'ma stack this.
Okay guys, so this is Keeping Up with Martin and Daniel, episode 1. They're gonna play FIFA. How do I focus it? As you can see, I'm clearly not very help me, how do I focus it?
Tap on the screen, it's touchscreen.
Oh, okay.
It's 2019.
So Martin left, he's in that room. I'm guessing that's the bathroom.
Nah, just a closet.
It's just a closet, okay. I'm Bryn, for all of you guys who don't know me. I went to Loyola Chicago for one semester and then I went back home to San Diego and I go to school there now. But anyway, I came to visit. Let me tell you guys about my very long flight. So, I left on Friday morning. Today is Sunday. I was supposed to get here at 7 p.m. So my flight got canceled. So I picked a new one that stopped in Phoenix. I got there around like 2 p.m. Then my flight from Phoenix to Chicago got canceled. Had another new flight from Phoenix to Denver. And then from Denver, I finally made it to Chicago last night at around 11 p.m. Now I'm here. Martin asked me to do a little segment. All right, I don't know what else to say now, so I'm just gonna point it back on Martin.
So let's go over it. So how they made music back in the day. So inside each record,
there's little lines like right there. And each of those has grooves with like hills and valleys in it. And so the needle right here will fit right into the grooves and read them. And so based on how like big they are, but how small they are, is a certain sound. So it all fits together to make like music. And there it is.
What's your name, brother?
Daniel.
Do you consent to being killed?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, for sure. Rolling down a backwoods Tennessee byway. One arm on the wheel. Holding my lover with the other. A sweet, soft southern thrill. Worked hard all week. Got a little jingle. On a Tennessee Saturday night. Couldn't feel better. I'm together with my Dixieland delight. Spend my dollar. Park in a holler. Needs a mountain moonlight. Hold her up tight. Make a little loving. A little turn it up in on a Mason-Dixon night. It's my life, oh so right. My Dixieland delight.
Alright, it's been 2 weeks without a video. Last week was midterms, and those midterms hit me different. I was writing essays all week. We're on fall break. I'm about to go home, probably film 2 videos. There will 100% be a video on Friday. And then next Friday. Last night I went to a concert for Gus Dapperton, one of my favorite concerts I've gone to. Knew every song, one of my favorite artists. So that was a great time. Here's some of that. Then I spent the night downtown at my boy Ty's apartment. Yeah, I'm about to show all of that. But with that being said, here's the rest of the vlog.
Cut out, boy. How's it going? Hey, Siri, play Rushing Back. Hey, Siri, play Rushing Back.
It's not listening.
Hey, Siri. Hey Siri, play Rushing Back.
Here's Rushing Back.
Oh my god. Hey Siri, play Rushing Back.
Here's
crazy.
Rushing Back.
You
trying to
be our blender.
Got the
pause
right here.
For what? Rocking the other. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need one of these for the winter.
There's some odd place right here. In the back.
bathroom. Oh, my shower.
Fridge, barren.
Necessities. That's here up in here, too.
I'm not trying to get copyrighted.
Gotta go look at some shoes right now. Gotta head out. Gotta head out. My grandma's birthday today. We gotta go head out.
Look at all these CDGs. Oh. He doesn't wear these.
Washer and dryer right here.
Yo, 100 likes and he's giving away those Off-Whites.
Facts. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me?
Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Let me subscribe to your channel, bro. You filmed my last video, and I posted it 2 weeks ago, and now you're talking about, wait, did you finish that video? Did you post it? That's a fake.
I ain't get no word, bro. I ain't get no word.
You didn't get no word.
I ain't get no word, bro.
If you would subscribe, you would have seen it.
Wait, what do you call it? What's your channel?
Unbelievable. What subscriber number are you?
475.
475. Now he's watching.
You're a damn famous now. I want somebody to come up to me in the dining hall. You were in that video.
Sure was. Do you want my autograph? Ran out of paint on his hands the whole time. Look at his hands.
He was in a rush.
Is it worth it?
Kill him, though.
Show up to a birthday party for his grandmother with no gift. Sinister.
You gonna bring a birthday gift to my birthday on my birthday?
On my birthday with a birthday gift?
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday.
One clear is probably $2,500. No, it's expensive. You don't even see the price. Oh, yeah. Exactly. $1,300.
Yeah, you sell one goose. Okay.
I sold you $300.
I'm talking about $1,200.
I sold I sold my Travis Scott's for $800. Now they're selling for like over $1,000.
Yeah, you kept. These are terrible.
I know.
These are horrendous. That's something you would wear too.
The track spikes you?
No, I feel like this would be you wearing these. Not me.
Empty handed.
No good cops in here. But, still got a Nike store.
Yeah. It's me, bro. They model this after me all the time.
Yeah. Yo, this is the tightest store.
He hitting it.
You read it like you stole something.
For real.
I'll catch you later, bro. Take a minute.
I was gone, but I'm back now. Yeah. I swear I almost just passed out. Threw my glass out. Who knows what's in my cup is my last now. It was my last now.